When p atomic orbitals combine in a head-on fashion, a sigma bond or sigma molecular orbital forms. When two p atomic orbitals combine parallel to each other, a pi bond pi molecular orbital forms. In this case, the two p atomic orbitals are bonding in phase, forming a bonding sigma atomic molecular orbital. Use the X-ray function to be able to see the two atoms that are making up your molecule, and then you can see the bonding orbital position relative to the molecule. Now you can see between the two atoms there are electron density. There are that blue cloud between the two atoms, which shows there are electron density between your two atoms, which will keep those two atoms together, and that's why it's a bonding orbital, and it will contribute to the bond order of your molecule. It will make the bond stronger because of that electron density between the two atoms.